head-to-head in this competition. Please welcome back Nathaniel.
From thousands of auditionees, Nathaniel Willemse stormed onto the X Factor stage and broke hearts nationwide. His soulful performances have attracted almost 3 million combined YouTube views. He was scooped up by songwriting duo DNA and signed to their boutique label. Nathaniel has since been hard at work in the studio, returning to the X Factor stage to perform his debut single, You. Please welcome this country's brightest new star, Nathaniel!
Yes, you do, baby. On and on, every time I see you, I get nervous. Whoa, whisper in my ear tonight. You know how to make me feel perfect. Yeah, yeah. Put your lips up next to mine. Only you know just how to work it. Yeah. Just take your time and treat my body like your playground. Yeah, yeah. Whisper in my ear tonight. You know how to make me feel perfect. Yeah, yeah. Put your lips up next to mine. Only you know just how to work it. Yeah, I want you to take over. I want you to take over me. When the lights go down, 'cause baby,
welcome back.
Wow.
How does it feel to be back on the stage?
That was such an incredible buzz. Wow. That was awesome.
Now, talk to me. The X Factor can change people's lives. You left the competition at this week last year at the top six. But, I mean, look at you now. Debut single, living the dream. What advice would you give to people out there that think that they have the X Factor?
Look, to make a career in music, it takes a lot of passion, a lot of drive, a lot of dedication. So if you're serious about it, what better platform to go on than X Factor? If you've got something, show your talent. Why hold it in? Why keep it away from everyone?
Great advice. Well, Australia, you could be following in the footsteps of Nathaniel or any of our finalists. Just 1 week after we crown this year's X Factor winner and hand them the keys to Sony Music, we'll be on the road searching for the next singing superstar. We'll be auditioning right across Australia, so check out the website to see when we hit your town for the next X Factor auditions. Now, Nathaniel, you've actually got some exclusive news to tell us too. What's that?
In about a month's time, myself and Jessica Mowboy are doing a national tour of Australia. So make sure you come along, grab some tickets. It'll be incredible to see there. So.
Yeah, exactly. In Australia, anywhere, if you want to see Nathaniel and Jessica Mowboy, go to the website. Don't forget, too, his debut single, You, is out now. Please go and get it. Make it a smash hit. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Nathaniel. Thank you. Okay. Now, the triumphs of last night are over. Nothing.